For a sweep the floor hamstring stretch, step one foot out in front of you, straighten your leg, and flex at your ankle. Your heel should align about the same distance as your big toe of the other foot. From here, hinge at your hips and bend your opposite knee down, slowly lower toward the floor, and then come back up, give it a nice big arm circle. Slowly lower down, keep your front leg straight, and come back up. So the only knee that should be bending is that back leg's knee. Inhale down.